This is another chef utility knife I've been working on. I've left it to soak in white spirit and boiled linseed oil overnight because it's not stabilized wood.